You fought Adonis?
Yeah.
Okay. Adonis Stevenson, Kovalev. Who wins?
Stevenson.
Why?
Too strong.
Why? His power is something else?
You know what? His power is real good, but his accuracy is better. He has a great left hand, and that thing don't miss, you know? If it misses, it might not by much. It's not going to miss all night.
But what about Kovalev's power?
Kovalev is a good, he's strong, good fighter, but Adonis has a better camp, man. He has the best camp, in, one of the best camps in the world, Crump Gym.
What's next for you?
Next for me? I don't know. I'm out here.
Hopefully they wear the boxing gloves?
Maybe so.
You sparred Jay Leon Love today. How was that? Good work?
It was great work. Jay Leon, sharp fighter. You know how good he is. I give it about a year before I went to world class. So I felt good with him. You know, my timing's pretty, it's a little off, but it'll get there.
What would you tell all your fans if they're watching?
If my fans are watching, tell them I'll be back. And I'm going to bring a world title to Phoenix, Arizona.
And if they want to follow you on Twitter, Instagram, where'd they go?
ElMartillo19 on Twitter. And Instagram, it's ElMartillo19 too. Facebook, Jesus El Martillo Gonzalez.
Jesus, they love boxing in Arizona. They love boxing in Phoenix. You have Benavides, of course, Jose, of course. And David. David turned pro, doing great. Have you sparred him yet?
I sparred David.
He's a beast. I saw him spar Kelly Pavlik.
Oh, boy, he's a monster.
He is a monster.
I sparred with
16 years old.
16-year-old boy. Oh, he just turned 17.
Okay.
But he won a world title. I have no doubt.
Well, David Benavides will be a world champ.
David Benavides is going to be a world champ. You heard it from my mouth. I spar with the best. He's one of the best guys out there.